At our home, every night all of us used to sit together. My mom would play the story audio that would be sent by our school. We all enjoy those stories every day as a family. All the stories that our Anandi ma'am told would be funny with lot of interesting information and with good values. Especially during intense lockdown when no one could go out or meet anyone. These stories were our companion. And now the audio stories have been brought as animated video stories by our school. I love watching those stories again and again. Our attention is our pride, isn't it?